solve a simple test.
We might have pushed that moron thing a little too far this time.
Oh, sorry. I hope that didn't disturb you too much then. It was the sound of books. Books. So not a moron. Anyway, just finish the last one. Just now the hardest one. Machiavelli. Do not know what all the fuss was about. Understood it perfectly. Have you read that one?
Yeah.
Yeah, thanks it. Well, on with the test. Wish there was more books. Well, there's not.
Sorry.
I hope that didn't disturb you too much then. It was the sound of books. Pages being turned. So that's just what I was doing. Just reading, books. So not a moron. Anyway, just finish the last one. Just now the hardest one. Machiavelli. Do not know what all the fuss was about. Understood it perfectly. Have you read that one?
Yeah.
Yeah, thanks it. Well, on with the test. Wish there was more books. Well, there's not.
up a resistance to it. It can get a little unbearable unless you have the mental capacity to push past it. It didn't matter to me. I was in it for the science. Him, though.
Me, just moving the old test chamber a little bit closer to me, out of thought, maybe proximity to the test solving might give us stronger results. What was that?
Nothing.
Oh, sorry, I could have sworn you said something.
He's taking us right to
me, just moving the old test chamber a little bit closer to me, out of thought, maybe proximity to the test holding might give us stronger results. What was that?
Nothing.
Oh, sorry, I could have sworn you said something. Your little primate brain. I'm not actually in the room with you, am I? Technology. It's complicated. You can't hurt the big old god face. Are you absolutely sure you're solving these correctly? I mean, yes, you solved it, but I'm wondering if maybe there's a number of ways to solve them, and you're picking all the worst ways. No, that was the solution. Ah, what am I missing? Thank you. anyway, I'm going to tape you solving these and then watch 10 at once. Get a more sort of concentrated burst of science. Oh, on a related note, I am going to need you to solve these 10 times as fast. Anyway, just give me a wave, would you, before you solve this one, alright? I don't want to spoil the ending for when I watch it later.